When I first started skating, what drew me in was all the creativity involved. Skateboarding is always progressing. There was always something new to learn, and it was this blank canvas. That's been my drive ever since, just learning new tricks. So as I turned 50, I thought it'd be fun to try to revisit some of the tricks I created. And realized very quickly that they're not as easy as they used to be. Some of these, this will be the last time I do them. But that's okay. We had a good run. What we got.